Diabetes affects millions of Americans, but there's still a lot of misconceptions out there about this disease. I'm Dr. Lori Noble from Penn Medicine, and today we'll clear up what's fact and what's fiction when it comes to diabetes. First things first, what is diabetes? Diabetes is when your body isn't able to regulate its own blood sugar, and it comes in two forms, type 1 and type 2. In type 1 diabetes, cells that make insulin are mistakenly destroyed by the immune system. This disease is believed to be caused by genetics and certain environmental factors. There's no way to prevent it. Type 2, which is the disease that most people think of when they hear diabetes, is more common in people who are overweight, inactive, or eat a poor diet. Now let's dive into some common myths. Myth number 1, if you are overweight, you will eventually develop diabetes. This one is fiction. Being overweight certainly puts you at risk for developing diabetes, but it does not guarantee that you will acquire the disease. There are many other risk factors that increase your chance of developing diabetes, like race, age, family history, physical inactivity, high blood pressure, and diet. Myth number 2, not all people with diabetes have to take insulin. This is a fact. People with type 1 diabetes do require insulin, since the pancreas releases little to none. However, type 2 diabetes can be managed solely through diet and exercise for some, with the addition of oral medications to lower blood glucose levels for others. So you might be able to say goodbye to the needle if you can work with your doctor to carefully monitor your carbohydrate intake and maintain stable blood sugar levels. Myth number 3, if you have diabetes, you can still eat the foods you love. This one is a fact. Just like anyone else, people with diabetes should consume a variety of fruits and veggies, protein, whole grains, and healthy fats. The key is to limit foods that are high in carbohydrates. However, as long as the amount and frequency of these high carbohydrate foods are kept in check, no foods are completely off limits. And yes, that includes sweets. Diabetes can affect people of all shapes and sizes, but if it's managed properly with a nutritious diet and exercise, you can be on the road to a healthier life in no time. For more information on living with diabetes, talk to your primary care provider. To learn more about Penn Primary Care, visit our website and stay healthy out there.